Hi, I'm Dr. Mike Saag here at UAB. I'd like to talk to you about mask wearing today. Why do you hear so much about it and how does it work? It's really pretty simple. We know that people transmit coronavirus from one person to another, oftentimes when they have no symptoms or in the day before symptoms develop. So they feel perfectly fine, yet unwittingly spewing a lot of virus into the world around them. Think about that virus coming out of them when they're breathing, talking, more so when they're yelling or singing, as a cloud. And if you happen to walk by and you inhale as that cloud is there, you too could become infected. How do we prevent that? Simply wearing a mask. It's easy to do. All you have to do is put it on, make sure it covers your nose and mouth, and by doing that, if you happen to have the virus, you're not spreading it into the world around you, decreasing the chance of transmission by up to 90%. So just by doing this simple thing, all of us together, we can stop the spread of COVID and bring our numbers down without having to go back to sheltering at home. If we all do it together in our community, we defeat this virus. Please, please join me in this effort. It's very simple. And it doesn't cost you anything. Along the way, we'll save lives. Please join me.